getting your mental state is so important, and leaning into your failures more than your successes is what's going to keep you doing this every day, because it's not enough to be wanting to do this for a paycheck, wanting to do this for your ego, but actually being okay to fail and having your mindset be okay with the learnings of that. From a mental standpoint, that's what I would like to people to think about as failure. But on a business side, is guys, outsource as soon as you can. A lot of my clients, when I was a virtual assistant, waited to outsource because they thought I could do everything. I don't care if you can do it. Hire someone to do it better or do it faster than you, because your brain needs to focus on high level. As soon as you can outsource, do it.